This day is called the Feast of Crispin. He that shall see this day and live old age will yearly on the vigil feast his neighbors and show his scars and say, "These wounds I had on Crispin's day." And Crispin shall ne'er go by from this day to the ending of the world, but we in it shall be remembered. We few, we happy few, we band of brothers.